one of us has got a story that we can relate to this.
In the case of Simon and the boys, they're very heavily involved in the local community where they come from, and also very much supported by it. And in fact, one of the things I haven't said is that when they arrive home, he picks them up from school on the day, you get the impression it's the first day they've been to school after their mother's death, and think it's probably the day of the funeral. And when they get to the house, there are a little stack on the doorstep of sort of food offerings from neighbours, aren't there? Like lasagnas and chickens and goodness knows what that they've wrapped in foil and left on the doorstep. And maybe you'd say something, Nicole, about people who are kind of a bit on the outside, margins of something like this, how we can help people going through it.
Well, there are all sorts of ways that we can contribute. But certainly, as you say, there are people that are not in such great circumstances and maybe don't have, are homeless or don't have a